Alright, I almost just about forgot to get around to making this video, being how my weekend schedule, but I just remembered, so let's kind of get into it. And as the title in the video would suggest, we are taking a look at the now complete dining first class dining car of my overall Snowpiercer project here. And as it stands, last weekend I was doing the live stream, kind of getting it up and going, so maybe a few of you who are returning to this video might kind of remember what it looked like. Preferably, or not preferably, but personally, it kind of looked a little janky at first because it didn't have any detail in it. But over the week, put in the final details, and now it's ultimately complete. So as it stands right now, we have the engine, the expedition car, hospitality car, the aquarium cars, and first class cabins, which are still not quite done yet. And now, the first class dining car. Now, let's see, this would be entering from the front end here, and let's see, just get the grand reveal going. Ta-da! Yep, looks significantly different than what it looked like whenever I first got it started up in the stream now, doesn't it? Now, of course, like, I watched some of the episodes of the Snowpiercer series to try to get some clips and some scenes that had some good shots of what the overall aesthetic of the first class dining car looked like, and this is about as close as I could really get it. Now, I say it's close, but it's probably not a direct replica. There's probably still some things that are different, some things I might have just placed randomly thinking it kind of fills in the spot. Like how I even got like the whole green tables here to kind of look like the poker and the gambling game tables and stuff like that. Big old Wilfred logo here at the rear, split entrance towards the back of the car, curtains, windows, I mean, chandeliers of all different kinds. But for the most part, you know, I think whenever we first get introduced to Melanie walking in the first class dining car, you had the whole Wilfred logo up here, the spiral world curved arch stairway coming along the side, excuse me, and you had like the whole orange glass pane, whatever the hell. I mean, you can kind of just get the gist. Like, if you were to take a screenshot of this and then take a look at episode 1 of Snowpiercer, you'd probably kind of see the resemblance. Although I don't think that this couch or whatever the hell would be here, but anyway, so really not a lot to talk about as far as the first class dining car goes into play, or as far as the I can't talk. It's a Sunday. I gotta work tomorrow, and I'm not looking forward to it. But, yeah. So, this is the first class dining car. It's a little fatter, a little wider than what it should be because, you know, as I've kind of said before, my Snowpiercer model is a bit overscaled compared to what it really should be to the series train, but, I don't know, it's always kind of better to have more space than to have not enough space. So, got the brown curtains, tall windows. I did kind of notice the floor in the first class dining car. You can't really notice it, but whenever Melanie kind of goes walking past the tables, talking to the passengers, it does kind of seem like the floor bumps up a couple of steps, like about 3 flights, I think it is. So there is a bit of an offset in the floor here, and then I don't really think that these gambling or game tables were in the back of the car to begin with, because somewhere in the middle of the series, there was like a scene where they had like the whole fight night, but first class was having like a gambling day before it all went down, and they had poker tables and blackjack and all that stuff out in the first class dining car. It would kind of make me think whether or not maybe they swap out the tables overnight, or maybe there might be a whole second car behind the first class dining car that has all the tables. I'm not entirely sure, but I'll probably just have to take a little bit more look into it. Going back here, not really much of anything in the form of detail. Because once you go back through here, you'd be stepping into what I would believe to be the first class cabin cars, going down the length of the train a little ways. So that's the first class dining car. I'm probably starting to repeat myself quite a lot now. And like I said, if you have a request on what car you want me to do next, let me know down in the comments. And next weekend, I'll probably do another live stream, because that seems to be how my schedule works. Every other week, I do a live stream, and then next week, pre-recorded video like this, and then next week will be a live stream, so I'll see you around then, and then we'll take it from there. So as the typical outro would go, you take care, have yourself a nice day, morning or night, depending on where you're at, and I'll see you guys around next weekend. Alright.